And that's what I want to be in peace with upstairs. And that's the only thing I put it in my heart, you know, to be sure that I'm trying to do my best to help others. I hope the people appreciate that. I retired a few years ago. I was teaching for 19 years in the FIU, Florida International University. I retired from there. And then when I moved to LA, I was teaching in USC. I still teaching in my house now when I have a little break. You know, people come to my house and we work. Besides that, I have something that I would like to mention that I'm extremely proud of that, which is ASI, Arturo Sandoval Institute. We created that 4 years ago in the city of Los Angeles. And we have been working very hard. Everybody, 100% volunteer, everybody. It's a 100% real non-profit organization. Because I really don't trust those kind of organization. They say, we're gonna make a donation in part. What part? I don't like those words be included in the thing. I said, 100%. Donation. We have been donating a big amount of instruments, scholarships, private lessons, a lot of the events to donate everything for schools, even health insurance we have been covering of kids, of low-income parents that really need help. And it's something I feel extremely happy and very blessed to have the opportunity to help others in need, you know. It's very important. In terms of that, Trumpet Lover is the name of the site on Facebook. It's an idea that I have a few months ago to do like live streaming, interviewing and talking to people who I respect and admire. I make a couple of them already, and then the last one was with Malcolm McNab and Gary Grant. And then in the middle of the thing, Wayne Bergeron came and joined us as a surprise. Okay, but this month, gonna be Wayne Bergeron, next month's gonna be Jerry Hay, on August gonna be Chuck Findley, and then in September gonna be Wynton Marsalis, and in October gonna be Dan Higgin, because I want to do with other instrumentalists as well, not only trumpet players, you know. And Dan Higgin is one of the kind musician in Los Angeles, multi-instrumentalist, extremely smart and a great, great guy. And I feel good doing that, man. Of course, that cost me money. Yeah, because I have to pay my engineer and I have to pay this and a guy who's shooting the thing came out of my pocket. But I love it.